This battery monitor has just come in the post, and essentially you wire it up, positive and negative, connect to Bluetooth. I've already downloaded the app using this QR code thingamajig, so let's go and hook it up and see what we get. So it's a bit messy at the moment, but this is my charger on top of the inverter. It's a 4K inverter, and this battery monitor has just arrived, so I plugged it in, wired it in. Just positive and negative, that's it. And you go to your phone and it's telling me the voltage is 12.5758%. I actually forgot to turn the inverter off. It's like 10 o'clock and I should have turned the inverter off 7 o'clock this morning. So I bought this battery voltage system that works on your phone. And it's the afternoon, and rather than go outside to see what the batteries are doing and monitor them, I bought this gadget and it sits on top, which I showed you earlier. And this is the voltage at nearly 4 o'clock, 13.2. I don't have any other data because it's only been installed today, but it's brilliant because I don't have to go outside. It shows it's charging, current voltage 13.4, and I think my memory card is about to fill up. Anyway, well worth it. I'll put a link in the description to show more. I bought the item on eBay. It's about $40, but well worth it.